Sorry I'm late. I was perusing the restaurant's wine cellar, then I realized...
Monsieur Holmes?
Who is this?
Think it will come to you. I crossed paths with a friend of yours earlier at a restaurant. For all our sakes, I wish I had not.
You've reached Joan, Watson. Please leave a message.
Watson, this is my fifth message in as many hours. Something's wrong.
We need to talk.
You know, I told her what you were. I told her. She wouldn't listen.
Shut up.
I knew you were lazy. I knew you were an idiot. But to allow a criminal syndicate to set up shop in your stupid restaurant...
I told you.
So you said you struck some sort of deal with them. Explain it to me.
Can't read in his corporate biography.
4 days ago, he used the computer in his New York office to download the names of thousands of the bank's wealthiest customers and take snapshots of their private accounts. How much do you know about Swiss banking?
Enough to know that his actions were not just a violation of the policy of his bank, but also of Swiss law.
If the Swiss government could locate him, he'd be facing years in prison and millions in fines, which is presumably why he's gone into hiding, but the proxies.
Obviously. But why us? They don't know me. They know you're a restaurateur and a nerve. Neither of us has any connection to Norman. So what would possess them to ask you and me to...
This was your idea. I overheard some of them discussing Norman at Diogenes the other day. And when they told me tonight they had Joan, I tried to explain she wasn't a threat. They wouldn't believe me.
So you told them about me, about what I do. You told them I could find Norman.
And it worked. They've given us 48 hours.
And once those 48 hours are up...
I know why you're upset.
My very good friend might be murdered by your very bad friends. Brilliant deduction, Mycroft. Is that what you think she is? A simple counterbalance?
I think she's the person you love most in the world.
And I promise you I won't let you fail.
After I'm done. After I have succeeded. You'll go to the police, you'll tell them everything you know about Le Milieu. After that, if you haven't gone to prison, you will extricate yourself from my life and from Watson's.
Let's dispense with the cat and mouse phase, if you don't mind. We're in a hurry, I imagine you are as well. You know that we're in pursuit of Pierce Norman, and you would like to know what we've learned?
Yeah, throw in the names of the people you're working for, that should about cover it. So who hired you? Think. Better to have the NSA as a friend than the alternative.
We are working for a government friendly to your own. They are interested in Norman's list, but they lack the intelligence resources to pursue it on their own. My brother and I took the job on condition that should we find the list, we will turn over copies to them and the United States. So functionally, we're working for you. And considering we've been on the job for what, 12 hours? We know next to nothing.
I hope that's all true. Because otherwise, I'm going to have to find a way to prosecute you for espionage.
Is there anything else? Detective?
Yeah, hey, Joan asked me to pull some Interpol files yesterday, and she never showed to pick them up. So I'm going to make sure she's okay.
She's tip-top. Do you want to speak to her?
Nah, not if she's...
Hello? My phone doesn't appear to be working. Can I borrow yours?
Was that really necessary?
That was the NSA. Hands. Exquisite timepiece. Jamie has to go.
They didn't touch my watch.
Better safe than sorry. We cannot allow the NSA to monitor us. If they find Norman before we do, we'll have no one to trade for Joan, and then your friends in Le Milieu will kill her. We need to get back to the brownstone. I've got urgent business to attend to.